I'd like to ask you about changing.
Of course.
Actually, Revelio.
Revelio, what up, Jabronio? Chillin' with the metal. I have no idea how to do these puzzles. If y'all have any guesses on this type of puzzle, I'm all ears. So there's just no way on what these. On this one, I couldn't go process of elimination, but okay. It's a stupid cat! Die! Die!
Well, Matador!
I don't think so, J-Bro. I'm just going to process all the elimination. Off. Oh, I got it! Okay, goat is 2. We know that. Goat equal 2. And then octopus. Okay, goat is 2. That one was octopus plus unicorn plus 4 equals 12. So octopus plus unicorn is also equal to 8. Okay, okay, we did it. We got one of them. We got one of them.
Revelio.
All I got from that? Okay, that's not that cool. Okay, okay. My family.
Revelio.
Okay, baseball. Moving a runner up.
Revelio.
Oh, it's a daily key. Where's the... There it is. Yes, Revelio just revealed this...
Lumos.
The daily key. Revelio reveals a lot of things. I'm with you, Rebecca. Yoink! We got the Dedalian key! House Slytherin! Slithy gang! Rise up, Slithy gang! Okay, let's see. I think there's a little thing over here. Yes, perhaps we can get this. Okay. There, goat. Okay, so... 21... The goat is 2, minus goat, which is equal to 2, which is 19. 19 means something equal to 8. What is equal to 8? Possibly, no. So, in this one, question mark equals 8. This one we've got crab plus hydra, I'm calling it, is double questions. What? I don't think we have enough to do this one. We have enough to do that one still.
It's a relief to finally have an arc.
Revelio.
Wouldn't it be romantic to fly him off the stars? Even Professor Shaw might.
Oh, right here. Revelio strikes again. Dang, Kentucky did not score that inning.
Revelio.
I wonder what that is. I don't know what it is. Assume I can.
Revelio.
What's in this little shack? It looks quite suspicious. Oh! A toilet! Why is it telling me not to go that way?
Revelio.
It's a corruption. That's why I call it. Was it? A flying piece of paper? No, it's an owl.
You really showed that troll what's what, didn't you?
Yeah, it did, because I'm the big dog.
When you find a good opportunity, why?
Welcome back. I've arranged a special price on the broom upgrade for you. I truly appreciate all of your help.
Oof, dang, that's all my money. It better be good. Let me sell some stuff if I can. I don't want to sell anything. I'm such a miser.
You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. I must tell you, half of Hogsmeade's been by the shop asking about rumours of a broom upgrade. Without the information you provided, my work would have taken twice as long. Thank you again. It may sound ambitious, but I've already begun work on another upgrade, more difficult to perfect. I wondered, would you be interested in joining forces again? There's enough. If you were to test this first upgrade there...
Of course.
What more can you tell me about the next course?
It's just a jaunt from here, south of Hogsmeade. Beautiful mountain views. The course was designed to test flyer stamina. Some of your classmates mentioned they were headed there, eager to see what Imelda has in store. A bit surprising, considering many of them expressed reticence at the idea of racing against through us all. I hope that won't deter you.
Sounds as if you're really outdoing yourself. If I'm able to help, I will.
Thank you. I know this recent... Report back as soon as you can, and we'll be off to the races.
The secret is do the hard work first.
Off to the races, then.
Yeah.
Revelio.
Perhaps the chest. Gosh, all these spectacles. But I still can't see. Ayo! And nothing. I'll leave it and I can sell it. Where am I heading to?
Revelio.
Have I been up here? Oh, I can't dismount here. Okay.
Revelio.
There's some treasure in there.
Is simply too many.
Revelio. Incendio. Lumos.
I should investigate.
Yes.
Confringo. Lumos.
The plum sorcerer hat.
There we go. Revelio.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Yeah. Revelio.
Oh, these are the bad guys. Oh, there's a lot of them.
I've robbed every trap I've tried.
Untempered meanderings in a mine bring sure ruin. No more.
Kind of want to clap all their cheeks. And so I shall. I got 8 wiggles.
Confringo! Expelliarmus! Cleavum!
Ripicus Totale! You Patrificus Totale!
Incendium!
Reductor!
Expelliarmus!
Getting the clappings today. It's a free clap show.
Revelio. Accio. Expelliarmus. Glacius. Incendius. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Revelio.
These rocks have seen better days.
You got through, basic cats.
Revelio.
That's it.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Who the heck?
I do hate to ask, but would you be able to help me?
What is it? What's wrong?
Goblins! That's what. Ranrock's lot. Nasty creatures. Ambushed me, they did. Nothing's safe anymore. I need a little something. Something to protect me if I run into them again. Maxima potion. That would do it.
You're right. The world's not safe.
Oh, I will. Ranrock's lot won't take me. And I've you to thank. Please, accept this gift in exchange for your help.
Okay.
Revelio. Incendio.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Have you
reporting back, Professor? Assignment's all finished.
Well done.
Assignment's all finished.
So is good discipline. Wisdom is a golden snitch, as they say, and you're proving a skilled seeker in that regard. Let us practice our restore momentum. A charm, incidentally, created to stop Quaffles from plummeting straight to the ground during a Quidditch match. Precise, deliberate movements.
Every time I take a look. Oh. Resto Memento!
Very good. I recommend practicing your new spell as much as possible. Perhaps before you leave here.
Revelio.
Professor, do you have a moment?
Yes, what is it?
In class, I heard you mention the Toyohashi Quidditch team.
I did. The Toyohashi Tengu are from Japan. Dominant. Known for their rigorous training. They practice near the Mahutokoro School of Magic, often battling both tempestuous seas and violent storms, in addition to each other. Tournament play is almost always easier for the Tengu than their training sessions.
I take it you're a fan.
Fan? Huh. I was being groomed, and I would have been a Tengu.
I know that feeling. Some things are simply out of our control.
And some things are in it. I was betrayed by someone I trusted. Myself. My best friend Asuka and I were being groomed to play on the team together. I as keeper and she as chaser. She was breathtaking. She once corkscrewed through three players and scored. But as tryouts for the Tengu got closer, she wanted so desperately for both of us to play together that she had slipped Felix.
Liquid luck? That's illegal, isn't it?
It is indeed. I knew within minutes that something was different. I had never played so well. And Asuka was playing more beautifully than I had ever seen. When I confronted her afterwards, she admitted what she had done. I withdrew from consideration immediately.
But it wasn't your fault. You didn't...
It does not matter. My flying that day, I burned my broom.
What happened to Asuka? Did she burn her broom as well?
Asuka played for the Tengu for 2 seasons.
You didn't report her? Tell them what she'd done?
Her fate was not mine to decide. My fate is...
Thank you, Professor. I shall remember what you've told me.
Thank you.
Arrest them.
That's it. Keep it up.
That's kind of cool. Puts him in slow-mo.
FaceTime video.
Ooh, cats get out of the inning, it looks like. Yay!
Off on another adventure, are we?
Off on another adventure. Yes, I am.
Expelliarmus. Confringo. Leviosa. Contra. Stupendo. Leviosa. Stupefy. Contra. Confringo. Defender.
Hello. Do you have anything for sale?
Hello. It's not often I see Hogwarts students here during the school year. I'm Priya Treadwell, at your...
Are you related to Nor...
Why, yes. She's my wife.
I actually met her and she introduced...
Oh, that's wonderful. I hope that you'll think of me whenever you find...
What do you have for sale?
Let's have a look, shall we? You won't be disappointed, I can promise you that. I didn't think I'd be the one doing the buying.
Let's go, cats!
So nice of you to stop by.
Runners on second, third, one out.
Revelio.
This
could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
I wonder what man in the future wizard will have today.
Historically speaking, there's never been a team.
Revelio!
House elves are wizard kind's best friend. Always have been.
I don't know about sentiment. Dragon in history worth losing a head.
You'll enjoy your time in Irondale.
Revelio.
Oh, I love good puzzle.
Excuse me, madam. I thought I heard you say something.
Yes, indeed. Talking to myself again, I find myself to be quite the engaging conversationalist since my husband passed. Madam Althea Twiddle, pleased to meet you.
Twiddle?
Nice to meet you too, Madam Twiddle.
You know, you might be interested in this. You young people... My husband often ruminated on the mysterious statue just outside our hamlet. Some sort of archaic puzzle involving vases,
no.
He would insist.
Oh, air!
I stumbled upon
it. I threw it away!
And I had a burst of energy and extended my morning constitutional a bit longer than usual.
Wow, cats go up! Oh my goodness.
An archaic puzzle. Sounds fascinating.
You see, I suspected you'd be interested. And wait till I tell you about the rumours surrounding this particular puzzle. My husband, Greville, insisted that solving the puzzle would reveal a magical challenge of sorts. The man was intrigued by everything. He was about to try and solve it himself when... Perhaps you could take a look. I'd be rather interested to hear what, if anything, you find.
Where can I find this statue?
It's not far from Irondale. It's down by the shore, near those old ruins. You can't miss it.
If I happen to see it.
Ah, the spirit of youth. I do hope you'll be able to solve the puzzle. If not for me, then in Greville's memory.
Oh, he hung that juicy curveball.
I should look into the statue Madam Twiddle mentioned. Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
A Merlin trial.
Rebellion. Revelio. Merlin himself would be proud. Rebellion.
If it thinks it's got half a chance.
What's this? Velcro.
Here we are. Mr. Weeks wasn't wrong about the mountain views.
If it isn't the second best Slytherin.
The second best? Watch it, you dirty whore.
I'll be unrivaled at the next course.
The next course.
Hello, Imelda. So, another trial?
Of course it's another trial. And you'd better be taking part.
Does this mean you've changed your mind about me?
Well, you're a step up from the good-for-nothings who usually challenge me. While they sit around and hope to be the best, I put in hours of practice. No one sets records by wishing for them. And I need strong competition to stay on top of my game.
Oh, I got hit!
Are you
going
to try to beat my flying record or not?
Load him up! Load him up!
Strong competition? Could that have been a compliment, Imelda?
Go ahead, believe what you want. Makes no difference. Compliments make people soft. No one goes around telling me I did a fine job. Do I care? No. I say I'm the best, and that's all I need. So please, try to beat my record, fifth year, and don't be disappointed when you lose.
When you lose?
I'm ready to fly.
Finally, a decent challenge.
Ugh. Insufferable whore.
Brilliant. of this. Brilliant.
Mates! Mates, it was never in doubt, mates!
Brilliant!
You've improved, I must admit. That was a bloody good run. Be careful. Earn a reputation for talent around here, and some people get put out about it.
Sounds like you're speaking from experience.
Yes, well, I am. Anyway, you didn't do abysmally. I can't deny that. But you'll not have the same luck on the South Coast course.
You said your reputation for talent put some people out. Like whom?
If you must know, I've had to deal with jealousy from members of our house. When we were first years, Nerida Roberts and I spent loads of time on our brooms. Pledged to fly every day. As my skill on a broom grew, rapidly I might add, Nerida suddenly didn't have time for flying practice. I tried to give her pointers, but she didn't have the natural ability I did. Clearly, she was jealous. Poor thing spends all her time now dawdling by the lake, obsessed with merpeople. Won't even learn to swim. I refuse to downplay my talents to coddle someone else's fragile ego. Anyway,
3-1.
I need to ready the next course. Stop by when it's ready, if you can handle it.
We'll see, won't we?
I half expected you. See you at the South Coast trial, if you don't lose your nerve. To race this course again, visit the podium with the leaderboard, where you can start the race and check your time.
Another successful flight. I should let Mr. Weeks know.
Oh, that was the pitch. That was the pitch, dog. Oh my goodness, there's this whole... Oh my goodness! This map is ginormico! I love it.
Revelio.
You're back from your latest flight. I want to hear all the particulars.
Good news, Mr. Weeks. With your upgrade, I was able to set a new record at the Irondale course.
Brilliant! I knew the upgrade had fantastic potential. How did your broom feel?
It rides well. Does get a tad shaky at top speed, and the handle wobbles a bit when I hit a strong gust of wind.
Ah, yes. I see. I think I know how to address that. Thank you. I owe you one.
If it means another upgrade, the pleasure's all mine.
You sound as determined as I am to improve broom flight. If I'm right, and I do hope I am, you... Thank you again, truly.
Mr. Weeks and I do make a good team.
Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Hello, nice to meet
you. Oh, hello. The name is Paul Rick Haggard.
I'd like to ask you about your...
Certainly, that'd be...
What sort of products do you...
I sell all manner of beast product. Fancied I could make a prof...
How long have you been living in Irondale?
All of my life. My sister and I were raised here. I stuck around.
I hear there's a goblin...
Up in, near it. Ranrock's loyalist.
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today?
That's kind of cool. I don't need those. I don't need to do that right now, but duly noted.
Glad you were able to stop by.
Revelio.
Another Merlin trial.
What do you have in store for me this time?
I think I have to use Confringo.
Revelio. Confringo!
Revelio!
Confringo!
bad pitch. Not good, not good.
Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
Ooh, I got a talent point. Yes, 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 yes. Yeah, we'll probably go ahead and get this. Oops, nope, didn't mean to do that.
Accio.
This looks like the statue Madame Twiddle mentioned. Why are there so many vases around here?
Let me guess.
I suppose I should try to find all the vases. I think there should only be a few more vases.
Don't say vases like that, you twerp.
Incendio! Revelio!
I'm nearly finished. One more vase. I should tell Madame Twiddle about what happened.
Battle arena?
Incendio. Incendio. Stupid. Expelliarmus. Accio. Incendio. Expelliarmus.
Expelliarmus. Defender.
Stupid. Incendio.
Final wave, okay.
How nice of you to stop by.
Accio. Incendio. Expelliarmus.
An intruder! An utterly pitiful display!
Expelliarmus! Glacier!
No! That's embarrassing, isn't it? Are you quite finished? Red Rock loyalists will succeed.
No, I didn't want to restart the challenge.
Expelliarmus! astute. Expelliarmus.
One less foul hulking brute.
Depulsor. Incendio.
Too soon.
Incendio. Let me answer. Defender.
What?
Confringo. Depulsa. Incendio.
Incendios. Accio. Defender.
Confringo.
Expelliarmus. Incendio.
Oh shit, Indiana took the lead?
Revelio.
Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do?
Are down in the eighth. Not good.
Mrs. Twiddle, your husband was right. The statue was part of a puzzle.
Oh, really? How exciting!
Yes. I had to destroy a number of large vases, and that seemed to activate some sort of charm on the statue.
Well done. Oh, I miss having some. Well, my curiosity has been satisfied. Would be so pleased to know he was right about that statue.
Are down 5-3.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio.
regret crossing my path.
They come after me, they'll rest in 10 graves.
Revelio.
This place has seen better days.
Got my eye on a few nearby towns.
Gosh, damn it.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Oh, horrible call.
Welcome, everyone. I see you've already met some of the many beasts we study in this class. Though be advised, none of these creatures should be taken lightly. They are all in their own way dangerous, especially if one does not know how to handle them properly. Now, it seems many of you are out of practice. Let's take some time to review the basics of how to care for a beast, shall we? Miss Sweeting, would you please assist our new student with the lesson today?
Yes, Professor Howen. Hello, I'm Poppy. Poppy Sweeting. Don't worry about Professor Howen's speech. She over-exaggerates sometimes. All the beasts in class are perfectly safe. Oh!
Miss Sweeting, pay attention, please. The tongue of a puffskin can be a slippery devil.
Yes, Professor. Here. You can practice on Gerald.
Just keep an eye out for his tongue.
You can use my brush. Just be gentle. Oh, and think pleasant thoughts. I like to think it enriches his experience.
Brush? I don't want to...
That's lovely. I'm sure he feels much better.
This is lame.
He might be hungry. Would you mind giving him some beast feed?
Oh my goodness.
What do you suppose the pellets taste like to Gerald? Pudding, I like to think. I think we can safely say that Gerald likes you.
I think Gerald's a bitch.
That's good news. He seems very nice.
He is. Kindness is one of his best qualities, right after ambition. And cleanliness.
Good work, everyone. Now, let's make our way to the pens and select another beast. And please, do be careful as you feed and groom them. Miss Sweeting, why don't you show our new student to the Neasels in the farthest pen?
This way. The Neasels are over here.
Oh, a couple of Neasel whiskers ought to get me a few canuts at least. Enough to buy something from Honeyjukes. Stupid thing.
What in Merlin's name are you doing?
Tuss, peculiar Poppy. Worried about a worthless little rodent.
Her name is Persephone!
Her name is Persephone!
That's really not funny.
Let's go.
It's probably going to be my boo thing.
Those two don't belong anywhere near this class. Poachers in training. Persephone was onto them instantly. Thank you for your help. Let's carry on. Feed and brush the Neasels just as you did with Gerald.
It appears our time. Now, where is our new student? Ah, there you are. I would like a moment, please.
Yeah, what do you want?
Hello, Professor. You wanted to speak with me?
I did. How did you find your first beast lesson?
It was wonderful. I believe I'm really going to enjoy this class.
Good. You seem to understand that when beasts are properly controlled, they can play a vital role in our lives. Some provide us with magically imbued materials, if cared for correctly, which does not include torturing them for whiskers. Well done, by the way. Probably best to let me handle it next time.
Yes, Professor.
They're nearly as bad as the savagers in Rookwood's poacher pack. Sadly, we're the ones who suffer, stumbling over dead beasts. Terrible waste of resources.
Surely the poachers can be brought to justice by someone. The Ministry, perhaps?
An optimistic idea. Now, why don't we focus on more immediate matters that we can control? Professor Weasley has asked that I prepare some assignments designed to help you catch up to the other fifth years. Be on the lookout for my owl. Meanwhile, I also encourage you to study as many beasts as you can on your own time.
Psst. Psst. Over here!
Do you need something, Poppy?
Thank you again for saying something to those brutes so that I didn't have to. You were an augury at...
I certainly hope that's...
It's something my gran and I say. It means that something or someone is a welcome surprise. At least, that's what we decided it meant.
I couldn't stand there and watch them harm the poor thing.
We're of a similar mind. Actually, in light of that, there's someone I'd like you to meet.
You've intrigued me. Very well. Lead the way.
I'd hoped I would.
Hopefully she's leading me to her chamber of
secrets.
I wouldn't
take just anyone there. In fact, you're the first.
Oh!
Really? Well, thank you, I think.
As I said, we think alike. Pleasant surprise.
Oh, she is taking me to the bang station.
Quite the weather we're having, don't you think?
Poppy, where are you taking me?
It really is much better if I just show you.
I'm going to the chamber.
Don't worry,
of secrets.
We're nearly there. It's just ahead. Stand back.
Pegasus or a griffin, or...
Please meet Highwing. Isn't she just magnificent? Go on, introduce yourself to her. But be careful.
Hippogriffs.
You must always show hippogriffs the proper courtesy before you approach them.
I bow to no one. I pull out my butthole and show.
I knew it. I don't think I've ever seen a hippogriff take to someone this quickly. You can feed and brush her if you
get
like.
Out. Get out, Ball. Get out, Ball.
Oh,
damn it.
Bring her pasties, tell her what's going on in the castle. You wouldn't know from looking at her, but she's a dreadful busybody. Oh, we have a second baseman of so,
zero shot.
What did you think of Highwing?
Oh.
I thought she was brilliant. Can't believe you introduced me to her.
I suspected you two might get along.
Are you the reason students have been seeing hippogriffs flying above the Forbidden Forest?
Perhaps. Did you know that once you earn a hippogriff's trust, they'll always be there for you? I've seen it firsthand with her.
How exactly did you and Highwing cross paths?
It's a longer story. But I rescued her from poachers a few years back. Got her to safety and, well, she was fine until recently. You may have noticed that poachers are something of a problem in the area.
Game.
So I worry they could get her again. And I might not be there next time.
Professor Howard mentioned the poachers as well. She seemed to imply that we couldn't rely on the Ministry to help.
I don't often agree with the poachers' influence is growing. They're up to something.
That does seem strange. Sounds as if they're planning something.
Exactly. I think I'm going to look into it. Find out what's going on. What they're doing.
No! It was definitely foul. Okay. It was foul.
I think that's a fine idea. Information is power.
And the more I know, the better I can keep Highwing safe.
You seem undeterred. Will you let me know what you find out?
Oh, very well. I will. I should be going, but we'll speak again soon, I hope.
Damn. Kentucky lost. Sad. We're going full traditional for a little bit. Good.
Revelio.
Revelio.
I see the troll.
Revelio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Defender. Confringo. Expelliarmus. Accio. Incendio. Revelio. Expelliarmus. Confringo.
Hey, for your information, I received an owl from her just the other day. And as for her affection, I can assure you, it is well and bad.
That old double and Belcroft has got to poach. Revelio. Back for more.
Accio. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Depulso. Leviosa. Confringo. Defender.
Scorpion. Incendiary. Expelliarmus.
Not my fault you're a deadly great spider.
Just let me know if there's something...
Revelio.
All that for 57? Okay. Maybe it's the difference.
Let's look at what we have, shall we?
actually.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Jinxes. Next thing you know, it's unforgivable curses.
Revelio.
Wait, just a minute.
You're a force to be reckoned with, aren't you? Scaring all the goblins away. You followed a wee butterfly to a grand treasure, eh? Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Your things will be safe with me, till they're sold. Then you'll have to make do with money. Such a wee bairn gaeing a thrash into a troll! Oh, I can't believe it!
What?
Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far.
I'll always... Incorrect pot size. Gosh, damn it.
Professor, I was wondering where you're from. What's your background?
Oh, how nice of you to ask. Well, let's see. I grew up in London, right on the Thames.
That sounds lovely.
To some, yes. I used to dream of living in the country. But, mind you, it did take some time, and whilst it is my
I suppose that makes sense.
Well, we each bloom differently, don't we? Some of us, like Devil's Snare, thrive in the shadows, whilst others crave the attention of a bouncing bulb. And we each grow and thrive. You see, as a child, I spent a good deal of time...
I'm sorry, the other student...
Oh, but I've given you the wrong impression. In fact, a seventh year took...
How fortunate.
Oh, I dare say you'll find that the friends... Now, I'd best get to my... Lovely to see you.
What are you up?
Yield only one bottle. Why don't I take a sip of bourbon?
Professor,
You do realize I have clung.
Why did you leave your position?
Perhaps you haven't heard the myriad rumors they think.
Was it due to an injury suffered during your time with the Ministry?
I would still be in Aura today if my injury hadn't precluded it. The Ministry was all too ready to keep me on. Buried under parchment, of course, helping run the Aura recruitment program. I might as well share my expertise. While searching for a way to heal my blasted leg.
You're seeking to heal the damage done to your leg?
As I said, lest you think for a moment that fear played any role. It was not fear, but fate.
I'll not let fear dictate my future.
Well said. However, it...
Indeed, sir. Thank you.
Yes.
Yes, Professor. Of course.
Oh, is this the unlock thing? I think this is how I start unlocking stuff. Yippee!
Revelio.
Right here. The school model was never Tickle a Sleeping Dragon? Oh, that's so soft. That's so weak. Oh. I'm a little disgusted.
Revelio.
Bored I'd be in the late class.
Revelio.
I hope those assignments were challenging enough for you.
Ha! For me? No.
I've completed all of my
Very well done. Although I must admit, I did have something of a premonition that you would follow through. Now, as you have no doubt sharpened your perception by completing my assignment, I am curious, based upon the knowledge that one's present and even one's past may reveal traces.
There will be hardship, I'm sure of it.
A measured perception. Very wise. Nothing but this talk of tomorrow should not divert us from your present success. I shall inform our good deputy headmistress of your exemplary performance. And if that performance is any omen of what your future may hold, then I, for one, see great things. Channel your magic towards your targets.
Descendo!
You have it! Now, why not practice the new spell on the kingdom?
Descendo!
Excellent! I think you have it.
Pretty sick.
Professor, I was wondering.
Ah.
I really don't care what those you have to of say. Us, I just,
when
get
I was grand. I see.
I don't know when it may help the quest.
Yes. I had foreseen you would be wise, and so divine.
I'm not.
We often do. You are a.
Of course, Professor.
Now, I have enjoyed our.
Expelliarmus! Arrest them!
Yes, room of requirement.
Deke hasn't seen this many plants here before. Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio.
Okay, so this question mark's definitely go. No. It's question mark zero. Whatever. So, in this puzzle where 6 is equal to 4 plus go, which we know is equal to 2, and then the question mark, which we know is equal to 0. So whatever this becomes is 0, which I do think we need for a different puzzle. And here we have... not much going on there. I feel like we pretty much have to wait.
Hello again, Mr. Moon.
Oh, I was hoping to see you again, my... First, please allow me to apologize if I seemed a bit, unsteady when we last met. I'm afraid I had a rather disconcerting encounter. Although I hear your visit to Hogsmeade was even more eventful than mine.
I suppose you could call it eventful. I certainly wasn't expecting a troll attack.
Oh, of course not! And from what I understand, the village was lucky you were there. In fact, my recent visit to Hogsmeade is the... Do you see that curious statue over there? Watch what happens when that light changes from day to night.
They just wait there all damn day?
Now, if you wouldn't mind humoring me for a moment, see if you can remove the moon from the statue. Ooh, odd little contraptions, aren't they? It seems the statue vanishes once the moon is removed. Which, incidentally, can only be done at night. Why don't you hold on to that one for now, and I'll explain more as we walk. Ever since that fateful day in the village, those curious statues have begun appearing about the castle. A fair number have been strewn around Hogsmeade.
Revelio.
Someone, it seems, is trying to torment.
Accio.
You see, that day in Hogsmeade, I came face to face with a boggart, or shapeshifter, if you will, which takes the form of whatever scares you most. This one took the form of a demiguise.
A demiguise?
Yes. Terrifying creature that can see the future. Wholly unnerving. I encountered one when I was a lad in Korea. Terrible experience. Those statues are demiguises. The moons, I assume, are an uninspired play on my name. Some jackanapes used a boggart to learn my greatest fear and use it against me. I have my suspicion as to the scoundrel or scoundrels responsible. It is my hope that they will slip up and reveal themselves as the statues disappear. That is why I need your help in removing the statues.
Why me?
A couple of reasons, frankly. First, your daring do against those trolls in Hogsmeade. Second, as macabre and hideous as a demiguise is, most would find my fear of them unwarranted. You, however, have... I'm at my wit's end, young friend. In fact, I know of two statues... Perhaps you could start simply by...
I'd be glad to...
Oh, I knew I could count. First, you know how to cast a disillusionment charm, correct? Next, you'll notice that the door is locked.
But what about curfew?
And I took advantage of it. Now, you'll find one statue in the prefect's bathroom, and the...
Aloha! I suspect I'll be using this charm quite a bit. Oh, whoops.
Alohomora.
Whoa, what? But how do I know? Oh. Okay, that's kind of cool.
Well done! You're in! Remember, Use a disillusionment charm so no one claps eyes on you. This is a restricted area of the castle, after all. Revelio.
Getting along this year?
Rather poorly, I'd say.
Is that so?
We're raising a generation of cotton.
This must be the prefect's bathroom.
That had better. What trickery are you up to?
Where do I have to start from? Let me keep everything I picked up. Okay, good. It does.
Plenty of other perils and pitfalls to send them my way, though. Well, I suppose I should begin my rounds now.
I suppose Professor Black knows best.
I had planned better to have Hufflepuff. Hufflepuff?
Revelio.
To Hufflepuff. What was that?
What?
I thought I heard something.
In here. Shit.
Revelio. Hello, Mr. Moon. I have the moons you asked me to collect.
Oh, goodness! You're as fearless as I'd hoped. An excellent start. If we can collect more, it may shed some light on who's behind all this. Of course, I first suspected Peeves. He drove the previous cat. But that does not explain the boggart in Hogsmeade. I am determined with your...
It's definitely intriguing.
You are my friend. Now, remember, the...
How many statues are...
I don't know precisely, but I've... You have your work cut out for you.
You mentioned offering some...
I did. Once you brought me in a... Not every lock is as...
Understood.
I appreciate that. Oh, and I knew you were the one to ask for help. Keep at it so we can solve this mystery.
I know where one is. I like that. I do like that one too.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings!
I actually have...
Oh, thank you.
Where should I look?
All of my... Are you here in the castle? Oh, my torment.
I'll keep an eye out.
You are to be commend...
Revelio.
I don't know if I've gone to this one. Is that a different version of... That's dragons. Alright, owl thing and crab spider. This was the double. Double is crab spider. So 21 equal dragons, crab, spider, not 21. I think I just had to
Revelio.
Trial and error all these puppies.
Revelio. 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 Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
Potions is dull and charms is dire. Nothing's as clever as playing with fire.
Let's go.
Revelio.
Revelio.
All sorts of places I need to break into. With Aloha Mora.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. Pleased to be included.
Revelio. Aloha Mora. What do we have here? A demigod.
Revelio.
Revelio.
The younger today aren't willing to put in the word to learn magic. Too busy retrieving.
Aloha Mora. Revelio.
It's, sounds like it's right there. There's stuff in there.
Revelio.
Come now, don't be stingy.
Revelio.
How did I not get this earlier?
I told you not to go down that path.
I know we're not supposed to go down there.
Rebellion.
I just thought...
Could have got us in a lot of trouble.
I'm very sorry, Father. Only she said I might earn a reward. Oh.
Instead, I just wasted our time. There you are. Ha! Finally! I'll have enough of that reward.
Aloha Mora.
Revelio. Revelio.
I think it's coming from inside.
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Levioso. Confringo. Incendio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio. Reparo.
You're back! Nice to see you again. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Revelio.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
Was that a woman's voice?
Hello, Miss Ryan. I wanted to thank you again for your help with Rookwood and Harlow the day of the troll attack.
Serona, please. And I was happy to help.
Definitely. Oh,
those two are nothing but trouble. Glad you and your friend were here when they found you.
I am too. You were speaking to a goblin here that day.
Yes, Lodgok. He's a friend.
It seems as though you were on good terms with him.
I've known him for years. We met when I was waiting tables here as a student, well before I bought the place. He was cordial enough, but we weren't friends then. His mistrust of wizard kind ran deep.
But you're friends now?
We are. I hadn't seen him in years when he came in a few months ago. But he recognized me instantly, which is more than I can say for some of my own classmates. Took them a second to realize I was actually a witch, not a wizard. Not all goblins are like Ranrok and his loyalists. Lodgok is as worried as the rest of us about what's been going on.
In that case, I'd like to talk with him, about Ranrok in particular. Where might I find him?
I assume your interest is to do with the rumors I've heard about Ranrok working with our friend Rookwood.
It is.
If he's not here, you might find him doing business at the Hog's Head. He's a trusted metal trader. You should mention that we spoke. He can, understandably, be wary of witches and wizards, even ones as young as you. That said, if you're looking for information on Ranrok to help rein him in, you'll find an ally in Lodgok.
Lord Gokok? He's got that Gokok?
Have you heard what Ranrok and Rookwood are working on together?
Not much more than the fact that they seem to have some sort of uneasy alliance. Friendship between wizards and goblins is rare enough, but between those two, they each want something the other has. I can guarantee it. That said, I fear they're like a two-headed serpent. Both will need to be taken down to stop whatever scheme they've been plotting.
You seemed unfazed by Rookwood and Harlow the other day. They don't scare you.
They're bullies. Plain and simple. Never tolerated them in my own life, and certainly won't tolerate them going after my friends. Don't misunderstand me. They're dangerous wizards and shouldn't be trifled with. They should, however, be confronted and reminded, whenever possible, that the rest of us have each other's backs.
Yeah.
Thank you, Saron.
If you find Lodgok, please...
Lodgok.
I don't know what you've done to make such powerful enemies, but please, watch your back.
I am very off-put by that vanish form.
Revelio.
Stole me for a bit of a loop.
Alohomora. Revelio.
Thank you again for delivering those bushes to Madame Wawin. Saved me a lot of time and trouble.
Before I even got in the dough.
I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Revelio.
What do we have here? A demigod. Mine now, demigod.
Revelio.
Welcome to the Hog's Head. Any empty seat is yours.
Aha! Oh.
If it weren't for the cost of things these days, I'd be able to take a holiday somewhere.
Revelio.
Oh.
Revelio.
You look familiar.
Hello, Lord Gok. Sorona said I might find you here.
She did she? Did she send you with news?
No, actually, I wanted to speak with you. It's about Ranrok.
Now I remember. The three broomsticks. Day of the troll attack. You're the student he's after.
I am, and I need to know what he and his loyalists are up to so I can stay a step ahead.
Let's say I did know. Why should I trust you?
Sorona trusts me, and she thought our interests may be aligned.
Well, if Sorona trusts you, very well. I may know of something that could help us both. A way to get Ranrok to confide his plans to me.
I'm listening.
Years ago, a heinous witch stole a sacred goblin relic. Rumor has it that it now rests in her sarcophagus, in a tomb accessible only by wizard kind. Ranrok and I had a falling out a while back. The relic could well repair the chasm between us.
Very well. I'll retrieve the relic if...
We will have to trust each other. I, that you will not abscond with them. Gather whatever supplies you may need and...
Supplies. Daddy doesn't need any supplies.
Revelio.
Stupid chest.
Revelio.
I'm ready.
Good. There's no time to lose.
What precisely is the relic I'm to retrieve?
A valuable heirloom known as the Helmet of Urtgot. The witch considered herself a collector and purchased the helmet as a trinket. She cared not what pain she caused the goblins. Goblins believe that the rightful owner of any object is its maker, not its purchaser.
Wizard kind see things differently. It's a wonder goblins and wizards have ever been able to work together.
The differences between our kinds are myriad.
They seem to be.
It may surprise you to know that I do not believe those differences always to be insurmountable. It is the reason I find myself traveling with you to this tomb today.
Well, let's get it, Gok-Gok.
Revelio.
Ah, and there it is, the witch's tomb.
Dreadful looking place, isn't it?
I wish you luck retrieving the helmet. As a wand carrier, you should have an advantage. Now, before you set off, do you have any questions?
What about this?
The Helmet of Urtgot is an ancient and storied relic. It inspired greatness, that is, a symbol of what has been lost. Reclaiming it would mean a great deal to goblin kind.
It seems Ranrok and Rookwood are conspiring.
I had heard this. When the dark-hearted conspire, they seldom make their full in... I can only speculate, but I imagine their alliance is Let us hope that our...
Don't suppose you have any idea what could be...
Considering a dark witch was involved, I suppose... The foul creatures thrive on darkness and the cold.
It all seems clear.
I do hope our alliance... I will remain here, eagerly awaiting your return. Please, be careful.
Please, be careful. Shut up, Garkark. Let's get it into the witch's tomb. So, what? What is this?
It's sealed.
Money, 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 money. Oh. Let me guess. I'll have to use the Loomis spell. Easy for a bloody good wizard like me.
Merlin's beard.
Money, 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 money.
This can't be the witch's tomb. Likely I need to go further. Lumos. I have a feeling I'm not alone here.
Yes, yes, yes. Exciting term.
Lumos. Revelio. Levioso. If I could power it somehow, it looks like it could be rotated. Defender. Lumos. Defender.
Lumos.
Revelio.
You can get that platform closer, but how?
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Revelio!
Okay. Skeleton Bridge. That's a new one.
What's that hanging there? Looks precarious.
Expelliarmus! Depulsa! Accio!
Not worth.
Revelio. Incendio.
Down I go. No other way.
Oh. Oh!
What was that sound, bro?
Revelio.
Wait, what the hell? Okay, clearly that was...
Accio! Accio! Arresto!
Confringo!
Revelio.
Yoda, Yoda.
Lumos.
Disk. Wait, what?
This looks even more complex.
Yeah. So beyond stupid.
Revelio.
I gotta get it, especially if it's the high top hat.
Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Capulso. Making this spin ought to raise that platform. That must be it.
Okay, thank you. getting through the door. Oh.
Lumos.
There's another one right here.
Witch's final resting place. Lodgok said the helmet was in her sarcophagus. A dead Ashwinder. Your compatriots must have made off with the helmet. Lodgok won't like this. Better show this to Lodgok. Revelio! There must be some sort of mechanism for this doorway. Revelio. Lodgok. The sarcophagus had been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn! They got here first! We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone. My fighting days are behind me.
I'll head there now.
Good. There's no time to lose. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok. To think those wretched thieves have their hands on such a relic.
A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
Incendio! Expelliarmus! Depulsor! Revelio! Accio! Solves that.
Hey, what up, Tio?
Revelio.
Depulso.
Wait, what the hell am I supposed to
do? Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
The hell was that? No clue what that was.
I hope you have your affairs in order.
There they are, the Ashwinders. Revelio.
That's it. This is for
that Rookwood!
I'll make you wish you were back at...
Time for some assembly.
You will pay.
Bliss, it's for the honest.
I'm back here.
Transcendent.
Confringo.
Levioso.
Descendo.
Shame nobody saw that. There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there. I retrieved the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done! This is sure to impress Ranrok. The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined. The etchings, the contour of the profile. Remarkable.
It looks stunning, Lodgok. I see why you wanted it back.
You did the thieves a service by recovering it. I know many a goblin who would have killed for it.
Ah, then I am glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrok's trust.
His search?
We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe that our aims might possibly be aligned.